to get the entry for China, we need to select the first element of countries that's indexed at position 0. To get the population, well, that's the third element of that list, so that's the entry at position 2. To compute the multiple, we need to divide that by the same value for the entry for Romania. And when we run this, we see that the population of China is approximately 64 times the population of Romania. And I should point out that this is integer division, so this is not the exact result. If we looked at actually multiplying 21 by 64, the result that we get is 1344, so 1,344,000,000, but the population that we get for China was 1,350,000,000. If we wanted a more exact answer, we need to use floating point division. We could do that by changing the values in our list to make one a floating point number. Adding a decimal point would be enough. Now when we run it, we get a more precise answer. Of course, these populations are just estimates, so the answer of 64 would probably be a better answer to the actual question.